See, you're here for your yearly doctor's visit. That's a good thing. It's okay, so I'm gonna be your doctor today. My name is Dr. Turner, so I'm gonna be your doctor today. So, first, I am going to take your blood pressure, okay? So I have this. Blood pressure monitor. Oh, and it also measures your heart rate too, so that's gonna get out of the way too. Okay? Alright, here we go. I just gotta put this on you. Okay, so I'm gonna start this up. Okay, blood pressure is 100 over 50, which is good. And your heart rate is 96, so I'm going to write that down. I'm going to turn this off. Okay, so I'm going to write that down. On my notebook, okay? So now that that's done, next, what we need to do is I need to take your height and your weight, okay? Okay, sounds good. All right, let's go. Is your height? I need to stand back. Okay. Okay, stand on the scale. Okay. So, oh, I've seen you've grown in a year. You've grown 2 inches. And your weight is 181 pounds. That's still relatively good. Okay, so now, next what I need to do is I need to ask you some questions, and then we should be done with this doctor's visit. See, this is just quick and easy. We just have to do a few measurements, so I need to ask you some questions. Are you taking any medications? Yes? Do you know the names of those? No? Oh, okay. We can look them up for you later. That's fine. Okay, do you smoke? No. Okay, that's good. Do you do drugs? No. Okay. Do you, drink alcohol? Yes, and how often? Okay, once a month. Okay, that's fine. It's not too bad. How's your diet? Okay. Do you have any allergies? Yes. Peanuts? Okay. Do you have any disease or anything of history in your family at all? No? Okay. That's good. Okay, have you had any surgeries in the past year? No, okay. Okay, just a few more questions, all right? Are you sexually active? No, okay. Okay, so I need to ask you one more thing. All right, I need to ask you a few more questions, okay? So, have you been experiencing any pain? No, okay. Any changes in vision? No, okay. Any changes in hearing? No, okay. Any changes in like eating habits or anything like that? No? Okay. Okay, are you having any double vision at all or anything of that sort? Any headaches? Okay. No. So you're pretty healthy then. That's good. You see what I mean? I mean, you come to the doctor, it's just like I'm pretty much done with this. Okay, do you need any prescriptions for any medications? Do I need to write any for you? Yes? Okay, so you take aspirin, so I need to write a prescription for aspirin. Okay. Where do you get that at? Walgreens? Okay. And where's the nearest Walgreens to you? I need the address. What is that? 212 North Main Street? Okay. Okay, so thank you. So I'm gonna give this to you. Take this. And we'll see you next year. Thanks for coming. Bye.